Bangalore-based startup Mechanical Chef has created a compact cooking robot that is more suitable for Indian homes. Cooking takes a lot of time. Someone in the family ends up spending 2 to 3 hours in the kitchen each day. This turns out to be a very heavy burden on nuclear families and bachelors or spinsters. The Mechanical Chef lightens the burden of the cook by preparing a full meal automatically. Its user only needs to load in cut vegetables. The machine does the everything else and presents a delicious meal. This cooking robot prepares many Indian foods by doing three operations. One is dropping ingredients into the dish being cooked. Second operation is heating the dish being cooked. The third one is stirring the contents. These three operations are all that it takes to prepare many Indian dishes. The machine already comes loaded with all the spices that are needed for cooking. The user adds the vegetables needed for the cook, and the machine then takes over and does everything else. When the user selects what they want to cook, the machine guides them through what vegetables they need to prepare and cut in the quantities they need. It then guides them through the loading of the vegetables into the machine. The vessels that hold the vegetables and any part of the machine that comes into contact with the food can be snapped on and off, and it's therefore easy to clean. The number of such parts to clean is also minimized. People will prefer the flexibility of having a cooking machine at hand that can cook for them at any time, especially one that they can control from their phones so that it starts cooking when its users are still on their way back from work. To keep the cost minimum, this cooking robot is designed to avoid any movement against gravity, and it uses rotation rather than any linear motion. Though this robot does most of the cooking automatically, it still has some limitations. With the current AI technology, it is still not a simple matter to build cutting machines that are also easy to clean. So a human would be needed to do the cutting and peeling. The Mechanical Chef also doesn't prepare any dishes that require shaping, such as rotis, dosas and idlis.